Wait a minute, Jeremiah, just got two hands up.
Okay.
Say hi.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so we got 11.
So we'll put 11 on it.
Okay. And so which way are we doing it this time? Lowest number goes first or highest number goes first?
I'm going to start with one.
I thought it went in your order. Yeah, but there's two different ways to order it.
Well, there's a, you can choose a number and start from there.
Well, choose my number. How's that? No.
You don't want to go first.
I know. Well, I'll choose the number before mine and then go the other direction.
Wait. I need to block my number.
That's right.
Multiple ways to get all
numbers. All right.
Shuffle the numbers.
Next.
I like getting someone.
It's not that organized, really. It's not.
No, we can't hear. Wait, we don't have any numbers. So we got a piece of paper.
Hey, it's what we brought these.
Yeah, I know. See, Jacob,
there's a little bit of organization going on here.
Jacob brought it. Yeah, it's like not on our part.
They're probably last year's. But anyway.
Okay. All right, we'll start this. Okay, so reach in, grab a number.
Here I go.
Please use this camera.
That's right.
Yeah, wait, are you picking
you're
up?
You're supposed to film it.
Okay. No, we're filming the gift exchange.
Whoa! I'll take that. Well.
Yeah.
Okay. This is
neat.
Very cute.
Spin
line.
Okay, the rules were set. So you have to keep it bad, but you have to get it
away. Oh,
that's
good.
Oh.
What could I do?
You know what it reminds me of? That commercial with the male with the little cloud. Like, you see it, like, we gotta get that out of the house, and he's all like, oh, it's not that big.
How little yard do you have?
A shark?
Lightsaber chopsticks!
Ooh.
Ooh.
Nice.
How cute.
What is it?